I didn't go along saying I'm fighting for freedom. It's only in later years when I've sat down and realised all the years of freedom I've enjoyed. And they wouldn't have been here if we hadn't fought during that period.